But I this the last week I read, I feel myself reading more and more slower. So if I have time this week, I will do some practice to read, improve my reading speed. Yes. Okay, next.
Okay, my turn. because when Jean said, she said about talking online, and I will typing and communicate with my friends, Chinese friend, in English sometimes because fun or something. And I found when talking in English on computer, I feel more comfortable and just like that, I will don't talk in online such a lot of so I feel it's more fun and more free in talking online. And in this week, yesterday I upload my homework in English journal online. And no, I always do that, but this time I write down something about last week we saw the movie.
Freedom Writer.
Yeah, Freedom Writer. The movie let me think about a great movie named The Quest I told last week. I share lots of my thinking about teaching and learning and the teaching system of students. And it let me think about the Chinese novel named Dangerous Mind, which is in English. And lots of books and the movie and the thinking about learning and teaching. It makes me think a lot. And I write it down in English journal. However, this is a serious topic I write, but I seldom use dictionary. I write it down in my own way and my own thinking. So I think it is maybe a change about in my English writing skill.